and how he takes his product from start to finish. Very detailed in terms of his technique, and his work is aesthetically pleasing and extremely striking.
Nice.
I think it's mainly the time that invest, because it's like the work in progress, like starting by painting. I mean, it's gonna be a sketch, then painting the work, then do a collage on top of painting. You know, that's quite a lot of work. And this work, like the papers that you use, just normal paper, but they look rusty, and you know, so I'm not sure some of the process that he uses to get the papers like that, but that's so much interesting. And I love the idea of like the size of the work, but also the way it does them. It doesn't feel like a totally finished image, you know, like it chooses like a certain areas and lift them and finish, like if you want to fill up the passport. I love that.
Well, 6 months very closely. He's definitely like on the radar for very special investment art. The thing is, even if you love Benon's work and you want it, it's very difficult to get because he's got a limited supply of work. It takes him a very long time, and he's a perfectionist. So.
And it was wonderful meeting him here, and I love this work. I think it's fantastic.